and they too shall be one flesh. So they are no more two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. God's pattern is clear, one man and one woman until they are parted in death. To an angel, I can't tell you how excited I am to be here. There's so many things that I can tell you and enjoy to see you just grow up as people. Angela, from junior high, high school, from college. So I just have a few words for you. I can give lots of advice, but I told you probably the most of it. So, but in John chapter 13, we read, "Now before the feast of the Passover, when Jesus knew that his hour had come, that he should depart from this world to the Father, having loved his own who were in the world, he loved them to the end. And supper being ended, the devil having already put it into the heart of Judas Iscariot, Simon's son, to betray him, Jesus, knowing that the Father..."